We back for some more Batman Arkham City. We got a walking.
Thousands
this, look
of
at this
warriors
ass.
Have fallen in pursuit of the demon.
Look at this thing.
Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct.
God damn. She is thick. Batman smashed that too.
Your journey begins through this door.
She got no bra.
Are you sure?
She got no panties on.
Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
Welcome, detective. I am the great Ra's al Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will. Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die.
Okay. I'm Batman. I'm Batman. Got it. Oh yeah, I'm Bruce Wayne. I mean Batman.
These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces.
Why are you bouncing up and
down? To save this world from the evil that is destroying
it. Are you that happy? Here it goes again.
Searched for, detective, the one to succeed me.
That's all in your opinion.
The demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift.
Man, I'll be. I don't know what I really do. Me? I'll probably just take over the world.
I can see your body is becoming.
To be
weaker.
Honest.
The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision.
I never understood the Lazarus Pit. Was it like, kind of like the the spring of life. Cause if you just can drink it, would it just make you better? You have to be engulfed in it.
To face me in person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
Someone's off the yeah. Now give me some of that ass, girl.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
And I pray too. God damn my ass.
Raish Al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final answer?
I am Ghoul.
Killed me when you had the chance. You should have joined us. Our numbers are too great.
True power of my Lazarus pit!
That was not far.
You should have joined.
God damn.
Accept your...
Are you okay, bro?
Give in. Never.
We are fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny.
I'll take his. I can just
your ass. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
We are Legion.
Legion, these nuts.
You cannot beat us! We are Legion!
You cannot defeat us!
You can't! Numbers are too great.
You should have joined us. For that, you will suffer.
God damn, which way you gonna go? Okay, you cheating now. Yeah, stop. Block, 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 block. Yeah, from these. Stay down. And take a nap. Daddy, okay?
What are you doing? Now?
Listen to me, detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan.
Do it.
Detective. You should have killed me.
Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter? And you. You lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia,
Don't! You two deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
Women.
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit. Sorry to disappoint you. Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead. He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge. No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself. Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah.
It's me. What's happening there?
Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy. And it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully, the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
I know there's a I thought there was another green right here somewhere.
Space remains.
a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus.
When can I get in that?
Penguin's gas is ran.
Yeah, the double punch. Just need to wait and then head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the steel mill?
Nah. Gotta keep moving.
Got you.
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me?
Oh, I can.
I can't see him. He's not on that one.
Thank you.
Is that the sound of one of your fates hitting something hard? I hope so.
You heard the Joker! Over here! Now! I found someone! Come on, wake up!
I'm Death coming.
That's it, we're screwed. What the hell are we gonna do now? Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead. What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
I love this part. Battling. Time for a good night's sleep.
Started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
Where'd Joker get these things from anyway? Batman!
Got you.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
Batman! He's here!
Thank you.
I hear, I don't see it.
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out. Tell me about Riddler, and do it before I hurt you.
Okay, okay, I'll tell you.
Good.
Stay calm!
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know!
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you for watching play Batman Arkham City. Stay for more.